Soldiers from the 2nd Battalion, 124th Infantry Regiment, 53rd Infantry Brigade Combat Team, arrived in Bosnia and Herzegovina for Immediate Response 21, a joint exercise in support of DefenderEurope 21. During the exercise, nearly 700 U.S. soldiers will train side by side with the armed forces of Bosnia and Herzegovina. Multinational training with partner forces gives militaries the opportunity to learn new skills and gain new perspectives. Interoperability is key to continued readiness. DefenderEurope 21 and Immediate Response will increase overall joint readiness and interoperability between the United States and its partner nations, integrating approximately 28,000 U.S. and allied partner forces from 27 nations to conduct simultaneous operations across more than 30 training areas in more than a dozen nations. Reporting for U.S. Army Europe and Africa, I'm Specialist Max Elliott.